Hello friends, welcome to the TechLegend channel. So friends, today I will talk about the ASUS TUF Gaming VG24 VQ1B Gaming Monitor. So friends, ASUS has launched the TUF Gaming VG24 VQ1B Gaming Monitor with 1500R curvature and FreeSync Premium. So friends, the 23.8-inch Full HD Liquid Crystal display makes use of curved VA panel and with a radius of curvature of 1500R, which is curved in horizontal direction. And friends, it is compatible with AMD FreeSync Premium. The display synchronization technology also supports a Full HD 120Hz display of a PlayStation 5 and Xbox Series X or S. And friends, there is extreme low motion blur, which minimizes motion blur, shadow boost, which improves visibility in dark scene, Game Plus, which display aiming, timers, FPS counters and other information, and the game visual, which is customized based on the contents of the display. And friends, the program has a function such as some of most important parameters as follows: reaction time 1 millisecond, refresh rate 165Hz, brightness of 350 cadmium per meter square, contrast ratio 3000:1, display color 16.7 million colors, and horizontal or vertical viewing angle is 178 degrees. And friends, the built-in 2-watt stereo speaker and HDMI 1.4 and DisplayPort 1.2 ports are among the other interfaces on the device. And friends, the stand allow for tilt adjustment ranging from -5 to 23 degrees, and VESA mounter offers a pitch of 100 into 100 mm. And friends, the external measurements are 537.64 mm in width, 199.94 mm in depth, 403.09 mm in height. And friends, it weighs about 3.48 kg. So friends, if you like my video, please do like, share and comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.